Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi taala wabarakatuh. And sorry, very good evening, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls. Your captain speaking. My name is Suhaizan Sulaiman. Together with me, first officer, Mr. Muhammad Shafiq. Muhammad Shazwan, Muhammad Shafiq. In five flight attendants will be looking after you this evening. Once again, led by in-flight supervisor, Ms. Sofia Abdul Raja. And she is assisted by flight stewardess, Ms. Dian Helena Amiruddin, Ms. Nor Jasmira Zul Azmi, and Ms. Nor Afiza Zailan. And Ms. Op in Chick, on behalf of Malaysia Airlines, co-chair partners, and One World, once again, welcome aboard Boeing 737-800 Malaysia Airlines MH-783 from Suvarnabhumi International Airport, beautiful city of Bangkok in Kingdom of Thailand, to Kuala Lumpur International Airport in Malaysia. Currently, we are what is called taxiing the aircraft towards our departure end of the runway, which is the runway itself is on the right side. Once we get a clearance for takeoff, we will depart from here in the north-easterly direction after we commencing a right turn, setting our course to the south over the Gulf of Thailand, and left side of the aircraft you'll be looking at Pattaya, and also Utapau. From there we'll be climbing to 37,000 feet, setting course to Hat Nai, which is the southern part of Thailand, and after we'll be coming into the airspace of Peninsular Malaysia. Track distance this evening will be 782 nautical miles, flight time of 1 hour and 50 minutes. On route weather should be A-OK, as well as the arrival forecast weather into Kuala Lumpur. Looking at arriving at 8:30 in the evening. Weather on arrival should be, again, like I prefer earlier, going to be fair weather on arrival. Temperature not much different than here, 27 degrees Celsius, 80 degrees Fahrenheit. Well, in the meantime, I hope you sit back and relax, enjoy the rest of the flight. I'll speak to you before we land in Kuala Lumpur for the latest weather update and the arrival information. In the meantime, I will leave you in the good hands of our cabin crew members, once again led by Ms. Sofia Abdul Rajan. Thank you so much for your attention. Cabin crew, be seated for takeoff.
mendarat di lapangan terbang antara bangsa KL. Bagi tujuan keselamatan, anda dikehendaki berada di tempat duduk sehingga isyarat pasangkan tali kereta dibarapkan dan pesawat berhenti sepenuhnya. Berhati-hati ketika membuka ruang penyimpanan di atas. Pastikan semua barangan kemudian anda telah diambil. Anda dibenarkan memasang telefon bimbit selepas tanda isyarat pasangkan tali kereta dibarapkan. Waktu tempatan sekarang ialah 8.30 minit malam dan suhunya 27 darjah Celsius. Kepada pelawat, kami mengucapkan selamat datang ke Malaysia dan kepada warga negara, selamat pulang ke tanah air. Kapten Suhaizat Sulaiman dan anak-anak kapal mengucapkan terima kasih kerana memilih Malaysia Airlines yang merupakan ahli Wanwan. Semoga bertemu lagi dalam penerbangan yang akan datang. Kepada penumpang yang akan meneruskan perjalanan ke destinasi yang seterusnya, anda dinasihatkan untuk mendapatkan maklumat terkini berkaitan pintu berlepas di skrin paparan maklumat penerbangan yang berada di sekitar terminal. Semua penumpang dikehendaki berada di pintu berlepas 20 minit sebelum waktu penerbangan. Kegagalan berbuat demikian boleh menyebabkan anda dan bagasi anda tidak diterima untuk penerbangan. Terima kasih. Ladies and gentlemen, we have landed at KL International Airport. It is a safety requirement that you remain seated until the aircraft comes to a complete stop and the signal sign has been switched off. Do be careful whenever you open to the overhead compartment. Kindly ensure you do not leave any of your personal items behind. You may use your mobile phones after the signal siren switched off. It's 31 minutes past 8 in the evening and the temperature is 27 degrees Celsius. To our visitors, selamat datang to beautiful Malaysia and to Malaysia, welcome home. Captain Suhaizat Sulaiman and the rest of the crew would like to thank you for choosing Malaysia Airlines, a member of One World Alliance. We look forward to seeing you again. All passengers on onward connecting flights are advised to check all the latest information on the passing gate and flight permission display screen located around this terminal. Passengers are required to be at the departure gate 20 minutes prior to departure time to avoid denied boarding of passengers. Thank you.